Intelli scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. In this video, we are going to learn about a very important simple machine that we use in our daily life. That is a wedge. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the simple machine's activity kit. Take out the clay packets and the plastic knife from the kit. Let's start with the clay. Take out the clay from the packet and shape it into a thick cake. Now, let's do the same with the other clay packet. Now, let's observe this knife. Can you see this knife has two edges? This one is a blunt edge and this one is a very sharp edge. Similarly, the plastic knife that you have received in the Intelli SMART Box also has two edges, the blunt edge and the sharp edge. Now, let's try to cut the two clay cakes that we have prepared using this knife. First, let's use the blunt edge of the knife. Can you feel that you are facing difficulty while cutting? Now, let's use the sharp edge of the knife. Oh, it was very easy to cut, right? Well, kids, this is what wedges do. They make our work easier, and that's why wedge is a simple machine. The sharp edge of the knife, which is a wedge, contains two inclined planes at a smaller angle, which makes it sharp and helps us to cut things easily. Most of the cutting tools are designed like a wedge, and that's why the sharper the tool, the easier it is to cut things using them. The sharper edge of the knife contains two inclined planes joined back to back at a very small angle. This is known as a wedge. The sharper the wedge, the easier it is to cut different objects. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.